Come over here. I'm going to stab you. Weapon. Holy crap. Which one's closer? 399. Oh, they're both in the same place. Oh, yeah, here we go. Not that way.
It would appear not.
Not this way.
It would appear not.
I'm an idiot. There's a rock there.
Assume it's up on this hill. Alright.
Just go around the barrels here.
I see it's a different area.
Yeah. Area again as well.
Damn.
All right, get your ass on.
No, I don't particularly want some of this. Kill them all. Let God sort it out.
Wonder if we had a fast travel to this area.
No, we just discovered this area, so. Looks like we can't go any further, sir.
Yeah. That's true. Found it. I don't know if that means we can go there, though. Might not.
This is the first time we've come to this area, so we have to get to the fast travel spot before we can do it.
Yeah. Sniper rifle would be good in this spot.
Or I can just run behind it and kill it.
There's a rocket launcher one as well. That one's probably the...
Okay, I cannot run behind it. However, I can kite it, mostly. Until I can't. Apparently he doesn't really care about me once I'm down though. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that ended up being really dumb. I've nearly got it. Come on. Yes.
Nice.
Second wind. Ow. Now the rocket one. It's really fun.
Down.
Most of them isn't there. These guys are actually right on that little. Might have to be a bit more tactical about that one.
Yep, yep.
Hang on, I might have made some friends over here. Ah, I also turned off the gates. Not doing that.
And then.
Splat. Right, because I've opened the gates.
Yeah, Dinky, mate.
Wow. Well, it didn't work out as well as I hoped.
Not quite.
I went for the rocket launcher one this time, might be a bit more helpful. Clear this way. The Mox was really powerful. This is one of those ones that people actually stand on. Yep, there it is. Get out, get out, get out, get out! Get out of it! Oh, come on. I can't get any enemies over here.
Alright,
ooh, just got that guy. Right, Mossabers out of commission.
Yay.
Now I can get this guy. He's gonna get me first though. One down. Okay. I'm gonna jump and I'm gonna run over there as quickly as possible with the last couple of feet covered by the trophy. Oh damn, son. That was good shit. Got right up to him. Right, he's down.
Nice.
Don't run away. Ooh. I want to check out that purple shield I just dropped in favor of the white.
Huh.
Gurns over here. What kind of goons have we got? 50 by 12. Oh, that one's better. And troll SMG. Get a fire rate. Horrible bloody damage. Okay, cool. The purple's over here if you want to look at it.
That's worse than what I've got.
Chrome's balls. Okay. Right, I'm gonna heal. All healed up.
Certainly. Going up. Over this? Yeah, we can.
Bad guy's up there. You want some of this?
about a minute, I get need to check something. Maybe after this fight. Be a minute.
Yep. Level up. Fuck off. Not that way. Don't know how the hell you got to where you are now, but I'm trying to find a way.
Yeah, I'm not sure the way up. I just didn't drop down, that's all.
Uh-oh. You're in trouble.
Yes.
I'm in danger. Right. I'm here.
Hey.
Oh, cool.
Please don't shoot, please don't shoot, please don't shoot, please don't shoot, please, 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 please.
There's a rocket tower up top.
Yep, probably. Healing and moving forward. I'm gonna try and get up to the turret. It's actually Crom shooting from the turret.
Uh-huh.
Right, turret's down. And so is Crom. Okay. That was dumb. Got that little psycho. shook.
Watching you, friend. Be careful. Others are starting to see their own opportunity.
Well, I feel like you're watching me, Gotrex.
Good fight, Al?
It might be. Gonna AFK real quick again.
Yep.
Okay, back.
This map point seems to think that there's a okay, mission turn and next piece, okay. Fine. I'm going to what's the right word for it? I'm gonna fast travel you to me.
Yeah, alright.
Yep, there we go.
Nice.
And now we're going back into Crom's Canyon.
Yeah.
Cause we've got a Crazy Earl mission. This will be a bit faster.
Yep. Can you open up a portal for me, please, Wraith?
Yeah. It's a bit like that. Oh, shit. Actually, that did hardly any damage to me.
I might not make it to you alive, just saying.
Okay. That was a better, help out. Right, one down. That was down. Mm. Loving the infighting over here.
Oh, nice. That's good.
Up in the kill count.
Nice.
Need to heal. Did you actually see me in between them?
Oh, I wasn't looking your way. I missed it.
All good. They were both firing at you, and I was just standing between them like derpy der.
Nice. I got the first canned meat now, so keep an eye out now.
Second one. They are just pointed out. Go over here.
Oh, I see.
Oh. Shit. Nice. Yeah, I'm just standing beside him right now.
Here you are.
I needed health. Another one across the bridge. I'm gonna run and get after them. I do like that for the most part, the bruisers don't turn very quickly, so you can just kite them.
Yeah.
No, you. Ooh, it looks like lots of penis over here.
Yeah. That's my average knife.
Strip the block. Get over that way.
Must be more meat things, eh?
There is. Yes. I'm going to turn this thing in.
Oh, nice.
This is your upgrade. And then I'm going to swap back to that one. There we go.
It's like having another soldier on the field.
Level requirement 28. You need a sensor beam for that one. There's also a class mod over here. I'll pick it up for you.
Oh, thanks.
But I'm on my way.
I think I'm out of the skag meat area.
Yeah, I think you are too. Skegmink's behind you. So, can you see the white-green marker?
There's one above me.
Yep. You have to run across the bridge and jump down to it. Which is what I'm doing now. Ah, bugger. Missed. Damn, fucked up. Might be okay. Get it to jump at the right moment. Come on. Yes. Yes. Gotcha. No. Off. Oh. Now just a little bit stuck in this little bit here.
Okay, got it.
Okay, here we go. Again. Here I come. Yeah, you probably shouldn't have stood right next to that barrel.
I didn't see it. It's the only cover I had. Help me.
Health just over here.
Don't make me have to do this again.
Last one's over here.
Very good.
Right, anything else in this area? I don't think so. Nope. Next one we can either go with light the torches and kill Mothrak. Power market correction, which we can do when we get back to Rust Commons. Probably go to the Titanus Warren. Actually, there was better news than backing that up. Good idea.
Oh, yeah.
Watch this. Fast travel. Gotta travel fast. Gotta travel faster and faster, 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 faster.
The lads are the best armed mercs. You'll need something better.
Bigger and better. What you want? What you want?
Yep, that's it. We done.
Okay.
To...
I wonder when we should do the next DLC.
I think the next one's what, at 30?
Did we do both of the low level ones?
No. We only did Island of Dr. Ned, Dr. Z, whatever.
And it's not straightforward remembering what's what.
Borderlands 1 DLC order. Moxie would be the next one to do.
Oh yeah. Oh, we got a mission here?
Yes we do.
Market correction.
The ride.
Fuck's sakes, I don't know where it is.
Swap bottom with one. Me. We won't survive with you there.
The bottom waypoint.
I just got rid of the other one.
No, not my screen, you didn't. Is it the bottom waypoint?
Yes. The one southeast of us.
V-Sync.
Yep, that way.
Right.
200 meter.
Us, us here. Righto.
The ammo dumps inside the... There we go. Two down. First one's up on top here. single mark. Nope, that was it.
Nice.
There he is.
Now, our car may have popped.
Seems likely.
So... quick, Wraith, scout out the next area.
The dust, nasty out there, right?
Now's fall for real. Well, if it is real, what am I putting damn thing? Gold? Hot chicks? Monkeys?
I got the contract mission. I don't remember what NPC it was that had the other one.
All good. I'm heading for the Corrosive Crystals one.
You keep...
I feel like we've already done one of these, but must have been in a different, rather than corrosive, it might have been something else, like electric.
Yeah, no, we definitely did one of them.
So it is a different corrosive rather than electric one. There's also another mission in here. Ooh. That's right, he's only a level 22.
Zerg is very laggy for me.
Do the other mission while we're here.
Nice, what is it?
This is one of these. I'll run and get the repair kit.
Ah, okay, so.
That's the one I've got right now. Repair kit.
Mission complete.
Good as new, I think. Am I leaking?
Nice. Then that one.
Oh yeah, well.
Hey. Fire set further up.
Yeah, I think so. This wasn't the correct way to go.
So I heard Borderlands 3 isn't going to have microtransactions.
Yeah, but it's gonna have like cosmetics which you can buy for a small fee.
But definitely no microtransactions. That's pretty cool, eh?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad they've finally seen the light on that.
Yeah. Not even cosmetics.
But maybe you can buy a costume or two.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe.
For a small purchase price, you know.
I call them tiny transactions.
That sounds awfully close to microtransactions. I mean, Borderlands 3 isn't going to have any microtransactions.
Oh no, tiny transactions are completely different. Another knock on my window.
command. Thank you.
Walk it up.
Gun.
Let's see what we've got.
That is awesome.
That is awesomely meh.
Yep.
Yeah.
I can use the fast travel. What should I do?
Yeah, do it.
Where to?
Probably to New Haven. Probably time for me to go for dinners.
Oh yeah, that's fine. It's a good spot to end it.
Yeah.
Just turning in or whatever.
Yeah, we'll turn in the couple of crudsies.
Turn it in. Oh. So those two turned in. Any more to turn in?
136 meters away, there's another one to turn in.
Yeah, yay for the turn in. Yeah, it's a little faster than there. Oh, hang on, is that pointing to the... It's pointing to a level changer. Turn in for that somewhere else. Okay.
Yeah.
Guess that'll do it, eh?